Shalom, Ezekiel 37, 5 and 6. Thus says the Lord God to these bones, Behold, I will cause breath to enter you, that you may come to life. I will put sinews on you, make flesh grow back on you, cover you with skin, and put breath in you, that you may come alive, and you will know that I am the Lord. The prophecy of the Valley of Dry Bones will be a display of two things, God's faithfulness and his power. He promised that the Jewish people would return to the land of Israel, never to be displaced again, and to finally know him personally. The Jewish people have been returning to Israel for a while now, and even though the vast majority of them is coming back in unbelief, God will eventually change their hearts from a heart of stone to a heart of flesh. What God has been doing and will do with Israel is a testimony to his unchanging character and should be an encouragement to us when we hit a valley or a pothole on our walk with him. Be blessed.